Yogurt is perhaps the last thing that you might think of if you have a cold. In fact, yogurt is good for a cold. Though there is not much research done on this, the available research is encouraging. In this video, we will discuss why yogurt is good for a cold and how you can benefit from it to reduce symptoms. Yogurt contains a good bacteria called Lactobacillus, which is probiotic. Probiotics are good for increasing immunity. Yogurt also contains small amounts of zinc, which is another immune booster. Loss of immunity and colds have a direct relationship. Virus attacks and succeeds to cause common cold and flu when your immunity is low. So you need to keep your immunity always high to stay healthy. Anything that increases your immunity is good for preventing colds. If you already have colds, then also any measure to increase immunity helps with reducing the severity of the symptoms of colds. So, it appears that yogurt with probiotics and zinc should help in increasing immunity to deal with the common cold. Let's look at some available scientific research studies on this. These studies were done on small samples, but they give a good indication on whether yogurt is good for colds or not. A 2013 study published in the Korean Journal of Family Medicine indicates that probiotics may have a preventative capabilities towards common colds. Yogurt may also help reduce the duration and incidence of colds. Another 2017 study published in the British Journal of Nutrition indicates that low-fat yogurt may reduce inflammations. The study conducted for 9 weeks reduced biomarkers of chronic inflammation in premenopausal women. So yogurt with immunity-boosting and anti-inflammatory capabilities can be helpful in preventing and dealing with cold symptoms. Including the nutritious yogurt in an overall healthy eating plan makes sense. You can add vitamin C-rich berries to yogurt to make it more potent to fight against cold virus. But yogurt can't be recommended as a treatment for the common cold until large-scale studies prove it to cure colds. Bottom line is, yogurt is good for colds to soothe its symptoms. But you may not totally rely on it to cure cold. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.